Dear student, today we are going to read a new lesson, lesson number 3, Trees. This is a poem written by Harry Bean. This poem tells us about the importance of trees in our life. So, dear students, first of all, we will learn some new words of this lesson. Now, let's start. The first word is harm. H-A-R-M. Harm. Harm means nuksan pahunchana. Second word is grow. G-R-O-W. Grow means vadna. Next word is spread. S-P-R-E-A-D. Spread means phailauna. Next word is shade. S-H-A-D-E. Shade means chha. And next word is gather. G-A-T-H-E-R. Gather means ikattha karna. Next word is bows. B-O-U-G-H-S. Bows means mukh tahaniya or strong branches of tree. Here G and H are silent letters. Now, dear students, move to next slide. There are some new words. Let's read. Beams. B-E-A-M-S. Beams mean kirna. Next word is morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G. Morning. Morning means saver. Next word is evening. E-V-E-N-I-N-G. Evening means sham. Next word is hold. H-O-L-D. Hold means fadna. And the last word is touch. T-O-U-C-H. Touch means chuna. Now, dear student, these are the new words of this poem or lesson. Now, we will recite the poem. First of all, I will recite the poem and then you have to recite after me. Let's start. Trees are the kindest things I know. They do not harm, they simply grow. They spread shade for sleepy cows. They gather birds among their boughs. Now, dear students, move to next lines. They are first when the day's begun to touch the beams of morning sun. They are last to hold the light when evening changes into night. Dear student, now move to exercise. We will do the exercise. First part is think and answer. A question is write true or false. First is trees give us fruit and wood. Yes, trees give us fruits, wood, shade, oxygen and paper. This is true. Second is trees do not grow. False. Trees always grow. Next is trees harm us. False. Trees helps us in many ways. And the last is trees give us shade. Yes, it is true. Trees give us shade. Now, second part is match the rhyming words. First word is no. No matches with grow. Second word is light. We will match the light with night. And the last one is morning. Morning matches with evening. Now, dear students, you have to learn this poem and write this exercise in your notebook. Thank you.